In this tutorial, we'll show you how to integrate historical actual order data from Oracle Engagement Cloud with Oracle Sales Planning Cloud for quota planning. There are several methods for integrating your quota planning data and metadata with Engagement Cloud. In this example, we'll export data from Engagement Cloud using Oracle BI, and then we'll import data to Sales Planning Cloud using Data Management. In Engagement Cloud, navigate to Reports and Analytics and browse the catalog to open Oracle BI. I've already created a report that includes the order data for the specified year. The report includes fields for fiscal year, territory, product, account, currency, order year, period, and amount. With the 2018 orders displayed, I'll export to a CSV file. Now let's import the file to Sales Planning Cloud. Navigate to Data Management. First, register a target application for data import. Click Add, then click Local. Select Planning for type and select the application name. The application dimensions are populated automatically. Save the target. Next, create an import format that uses your target application. Leave the source set to file, but change the file type to delimited. When you save the import format, the mappings section is populated with the fields required by the target. Some of the fields in the CSV file aren't represented by default. I'll add the additional fields. Map the fields to the columns in your CSV file. The file includes a header row. I'll create a skip row to skip records that include the word territory in the second field. Save the import format again. In this example, there's a predefined location that uses the import format. For this data source, period mappings are required. You can add them in the Period Mappings screen. Next, define data load mappings for the location. For all dimensions except territory, I'll map all of the source values to a single target. For example, whatever measure is listed in the source, all of the data will be loaded in the target to the OQP revenue measure, which represents bookings in Sales Planning Cloud. The other mappings are already defined. Notice that the source and target for territory are the same. This data load rule uses the import format we defined earlier and loads the source file from Engagement Cloud. Let's execute the rule. Click the status icon to monitor the process. Now let's look at Sales Planning Cloud. Even though the data load was successful, notice that there's no data in the form yet. Although we loaded actuals, we still need to aggregate and copy data to the plan scenario. Let's run the process actuals rule. The prompts let you aggregate actual data from the selected year and copy it to the selected version and scenario. In this case, FY18 actuals are aggregated and copied to the working version of the plan scenario. Now there's data in the form, and you're ready to start the quota planning process by setting targets based on the growth rate from last year's revenue. Thanks for watching.